Alrighty, let's get back to Insomnia. The vulture's nest. I think I just hit the cafeteria last time. Yes. We're screwed. It actually gives us an item, that's funny. I won't destroy it actually. Because it says curiously the width and shape of the dumbbell corresponds exactly to the caliber of the guard class howitzer guns that are installed along the perimeter of herb. So it's too heavy to carry around, but I will put it in my locker. Yeah, the committee is full of shit, I think. Which is, you know, like every other committee probably ever made. Gunpowder recipe, sure. Now we'll save because this area, I remember it from the early access. There is a lady in there. And I don't remember what I said, but I pissed her off and she never spoke to me again. Let's see if we can... why do you even have this area like this? Κραβάια. It's a hand-to-hand martial art that comes from the junkyard. Go to the rusty arena. You won't regret it. I love watching powerful, ferocious guys beat the crap of each other. Okay. I won't take the other option because again... Yes, that's a very nice picture. Don't remember why I pissed her off, so... I didn't do this this time, so... You know, I'll take that as a win. To be fair, there's a lot of people that do that. Exercise and then light up a smoke, which is weird as fuck. And to be fair, I did that too at some point in my life, so I'm one to talk. I took a break from playing a sport to smoke, for example. The committee is trying to snatch control from the autonomy council. I can't pronounce Greek words, it kills me. Because they always pronounce differently and it trips me up. Autonomy, it should be autonomy. It's autonomia in Greek, if you were wondering. Means automatic laws. Man said Greek is crap. I hated it when we did it at school. organs, organ systems, and a patient's psychological. So many people to speak to. The stroke scan is an integral part of a routine physical checkup.
The word deformant refers to a vast class of beings inhabiting Object 6. The origins of deformants can be traced.
Okay.
They are the severely mutated
animals. Oh yeah, we need water, I remember now.
Living in remote sectors of the station. Most researchers agree that the reason for these mutations is related to somnic morphogenesis, which exacerbates variations in the genetic code with each.
Alright, we definitely need water. Which is not that bad. Kinda expensive, but could be worse. Cereal, military rations. Officer's daughter, Creek. What? How heavy are you? Not that heavy. Let me take two of those. Yes. Oh yeah, let me just sell this.
The attitudes towards deformants that prevail in the near range are entirely predictable. The lifespans of twitchers, howlers, and monsters, as they are colloquially known, is very short. The Code of Order of the Autonomy mandates that they be destroyed by any available means.
I think the captain is somewhere around here. Yeah, this way.
Proper citizen precautions during station depressurization are regulated by instruction number 6.1.
You have been drafted just in time.
Found in the fire locker of any autonomy segment. When operating properly, all autonomy segment compartments share the same air volume.
The committee imposed a state of emergency. The locals are rather troubled.
Let's go over the plan of action during depressurization in a given station compartment. When the alarm sounds, the person in charge immediately goes to post console number 1. The simultaneous flashing of depressurization and pressure test required banners indicates a large.
How can I do both of those things?
The time reserved to evacuate the segment is no more than 5 minutes. The action plan for citizens in the event of a large air leak is considered urgent and consists of several steps. We will go over them in sequence.
That seems rather specialized damage. Someone should know the system really well to do that, from what I understand.
Several authorities are now working in limb to ensure that no government safety regulations are being violated.
This 4,000 injured. Jesus.
Due to a reduction in the volume of preferential food supplies, protests have frequently blocked parts of Herb's external infrastructure. According to an announcement by Colonel Sabra, the commander of the Asagras military base, the ordnance headquarters will continue to strengthen the military presence in external sectors, and the situation will be stabilized in the near future.
HQ has issued an order to obey the committee.
The word deformant refers to a vast class of beings inhabiting Object 6. The origins of deformants can be traced to humans,
They are the severely mutated ancestors of illegal residents living in remote sectors of the
state. How? How do they plan to do that?
Researchers agree that the reason for these mutations is related to somnic morphogenesis, which exacerbates variations in the genetic code with
kill a lot of people. There, now we have food. Local clan, the Sons of Morak. The Moraks have now disciplined ambitious hooded competitors. What are they called? He didn't tell us. Why didn't it become grey? I don't know. Yeah, I'll already ask all of this. Okay, that's it. Cool! Alright, zombie 10.
The attitudes towards deformants that prevail in the near range are entirely predictable. The lifespans of twitchers, howlers, and monsters, as they are colloquially known, is very short.
And now I'm hungry. This is why I bought food. Again, I don't see my meter somewhere. Which is annoying as hell.
The stroke scan is a comprehensive analysis of a person's
physical. I don't think I have ever seen a game that has a hunger thirst mechanic but doesn't actually show you what's your level. Unless I'm missing something somewhere. Which is possible.
Until the beginning of the 3rd century AE. The stroke scan combines fluoroscopy, gamma ray and magnetic resonance imaging, magnetoencephalography, and other cryoscopic procedures, along with a series of other non-invasive tests. With the help of this procedure,
can't go that way.
Comprehensive information about the condition of tissues, organs, organ systems, and a patient's psychological background. The stroke scan is an integral part of
it. Still in? Oh, it's in English now. There was a patch today, so maybe that fixed it. Cool. I think I checked everything. Oh no, I didn't check that one. What is that character? Okay, we need to go that way. Alright. Oh, I also noticed we don't have the... press P for... achievements. Pop-up. That was bugged before. Let me drop this. Because it's a lot of weight, this I'll keep for now. I think it's this way. I remember correctly, this guy has the quest too. Wow, this guy doesn't like soldiers. Relax, dude. Some people like books, even soldiers. Alright, let's see. They're kinda expensive for me to buy. Okay. Can't buy any of those, or rather, I don't want to buy any of those. Hello. That's not how it works, but sure. Huh. I wonder if the book is foreshadowing the things he says. Okay, that's a very Russian book. I guess I can't take it now. Should have said the other thing. And no, I'm not gonna take his book like that. Maybe it's for a quest later. If it is, we'll come back to it. Right now, I don't see a reason for me to pressure this guy. Give me your book. Okay, let's see what the hell is this character here. Why did gravity went crazy? I don't know. Leave location? No. I don't want to leave location. We remember the dead sky, okay. The illness. He survived spontaneous awakening. His big sleep was interrupted when it was just getting interesting. Huh. Nice music. How much money do I have? 2,000, that's fine. Okay. Okay. I think that's all. Time to go to our mission. Which is where? Outpost B12 is at the border. Oh, I think I just go out of one of these exit areas. Why the hell is there a piano here? Cool. That's the garage. And there we go. Probably should have saved. Probably. All right. Why do I have that to go? Well, our order is to go there, so that's where we'll go. Maybe I have some side mission for that. A radio signal asking for help came in. Renegade attack on the patrol. Some have been wounded. So I guess random events then. Okay. I'll take his stuff, sure. Things didn't go well for them, that's for sure. Ah, sure. What a good person. Old bug. Okay. He has a name for some reason. Required mechanics 1, which we don't have mechanics. Mechanics, sorry. Yeah, I don't have I have 0, okay. And level up. So I can't do anything here. Man, I need to get scammer too. I need to get all the basics on 1 at least. And then we'll see what I'll upgrade. Yeah, I can't do anything here. Basically. Okay, maybe if I had the mechanics. But I do not. Alright. I guess off we go. Are we traveling with the car? Are we walking? I don't know. We were traveling with the car before. But I don't see a car now. We might be hoofing it. Alright, this is also an area that goes in the early access. There is a riot going on. very fucking loud. I think I missed the way to go there. Oh, there is the lieutenant. These guys are pretty disturbing, the way they're going to kill everybody. Tunnels we go. But first I should save. I wish this game had a quick save option. I don't know why they don't offer that. Also, I still haven't gotten a melee weapon. Which is probably not good. I'm also still hallucinating, which is probably also not good. Mines. Find the hidden spot on the circle by turning the slider with the mouse and clicking. The closer the frequency of the displayed waves, the closer the target spot. What? Well, we saved. I have no idea how that worked. Let's try that again. Describe the game in one sentence. Old school Fallout, made in Russia. More or less. Alright, let's save this time and try this again. Cool. So far, so cool, I guess. Find the hidden spot. God damn it. I think I'm supposed to make the two waveforms align. But I don't get a lot of time.